New rule, now that I, as an American taxpayer, am in a majority shareholder in General Motors, they must bring back the tail fin. Who doesn't like fins on cars? They're like the tits of the auto world. They're retro, they look cool, and at the rate the polar ice caps are melting, we're gonna need fins.